An MTA employee was taken to the hospital after being assaulted at a Bronx subway station. Police tell us a 38-year-old train operator was hit in the head with a bottle. This happened at the 170th Street station on the 4 line. Now, she did manage to get to the next station, where she then called for help. She was taken to the hospital, and she is expected to be okay. Police have not made any arrests. Well, tonight-